My name is Abhishek. When I was 14, I ran from my home, fighting my family. A man from Saudi take me to Kerala. He teach me Islam. 2 years before, I accepted Islam. Now also I am accepting in Islam in front of all. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, ashhadu anna Muhammadan abdu wa rasul.
Your question, brother? Any question you have for Dr. Zakir?
No, sir.
Dr. Zakir would like to comment on that.
Dear brother, I welcome you and I congratulate you to the religion of peace. And surely you can testify that no sword was used by that Saudi. Did he use any sword on you, brother?
No.
Any force?
No.
Any gun?
No. Otherwise, I accepted from my heart.
Masha, otherwise IB will question me. MashaAllah. I would like to give you a translation of the Quran. If you can come on the stage, because I remember the first time I gave a talk 8 days back, there was a sister there who accepted Islam. Believe me, I can't see the face. I can only see the face of the questioner who's on my left on the first mic. I can't see your face. I can't see the face of the lady who accepted on the first day, on Saturday. The IB came questioning the intelligence that where is that lady? I said, I don't even know her face. Maybe on the television you saw her. The gathering is so vast. So surely the people on the television see your face, I haven't seen your face. So you can testify to the people that there was no force used on you and no one can use force on you to accept Islam. If you like it with your heart, and this country of ours, this country India is one of the few countries in the world in whose constitution is mentioned that every citizen of India has the right to preach, practice and propagate his religion. It's a democratic country, but I'm proud of this country that we have the right to preach, practice, and propagate religion. Forcing anyone to accept any religion is prohibited. It's not only prohibited in the Indian government law, it is prohibited even in Islam. You can't force anyone to accept the religion of Islam. You deliver the message, if he accepts, good. If he doesn't accept, also no problem. Because we can at least testify to Almighty God on the Day of Judgment that we delivered the message of peace to you. Thank you, brother, for accepting the religion of peace. Thank you very much.